I think for us, when we say that, it is disappointing that some have chosen to attack the Otumfuo for his comments. The government of Ghana considers even the invitation of the Otumfuo to the UN to speak as a mark of high respect for, first of all, the Otumfuo specifically, and for traditional authority in Ghana in general. And traditional authority in Ghana has been very helpful in helping support the cohesion of our Ghanaian society. So even if, may I say, the truths we speak are unpalatable to you, the government view is that we should not be attacking and running down traditional authority or the Otumfuo specifically, particularly for politicians who every now and then would have to be brought together by these same traditional rulers, and for young politicians as such, we should be very careful and desist from any acts that appear to be calling them names or attacking them or to be running them down. It is unhealthy, and I think we'll leave it at that. For the rest, I think the Ghanaian people will be good judges and can make their own judgment.